ZENGAKUREN, or Japan Federation of Student Autonomous Bodies, is a federation of students' government in each university. Since its foundation after the end of World War II, ZENGAKUREN has fought against war and for students' rights, especially right to their autonomy. In 1960, ZENGAKUREN fought against revision of Japan-US Security Treaty. At the forefront of hundreds of thousands of angry people around the parliament. In 1967, ZENGAKUREN launched a battle against the visit of the then Prime Minister Sato near the gate of Haneda Airport. During the period of global upsurge of workers and student movement around 1970, ZENGAKUREN fought against police repression on campuses and in the streets. Brother Hoshino Fumiaki, one of the then leaders of ZENGAKUREN, was framed up as murderer of a riot policeman and sentenced to life imprisonment. He has been fighting in prison until now. October 1985, farmers struggle against expropriation of their land for construction of Narita Airport. November 1985, struggle against division and privatization of national railways. October 1992, protest against Emperor's visit to China. September 1992, protest against dispatch of self-defense forces from Komaki Air Base. ZENGAKUREN has continuously kept up radical struggle and fighting spirit of Japanese student movement. The delegation of ZENGAKUREN attended the rally in the United States against the war on Iraq. Hosei University had long been a stronghold of ZENGAKUREN. Students had the right to hand out flyers, to set up billboards, to hold rallies and to discuss freely on campus. Under neoliberal policy, Hosei administration began to destroy student movement. The administration gave notice that banned leafleting and billboards. ZENGAKUREN launched protest demonstration on March 14, 2006. Hundred-strong security policemen ran into the campus and arrested 29 students. The university sold its own students to the police. The administration issued disciplinary measures one after another, expulsion, suspension, and so on. Students launched protest action every day. June 15, 2006. Thousands of students joined the protest rally. Hosei who used attacks and they resorted to physical violence. Federation of Cultural Clubs in Hosei and ZENGAKUREN unflinchingly fought the thugs and the police. On the day of the rally, the administration sealed off access to the central plaza for any students. May 29, 2008, ZENGAKUREN marched on the campus protesting against arrest and frequent disciplinary measures. The Hosei administration called the police. 100 security policemen entered the campus. Students fought back and beaten the police. Finally, more than 30 students were arrested. October 17, 2008 was the day of fight back. Students rose up against Hosei administration. April 24, 2009, we had another major confrontation. Anger of students against repression, punishment, violent rule in campus, and privatization of education broke out.
¡Vamos a ver! スは帰れ、仲間を返せ、お前ら我々の仲間を返せ、共に
In face of this big fight, the police resorted to another repression by means of law concerning punishment of physical violence and others. The notorious law since pre-war Japan and arrested Oda Yosuke, president of ZENGAKUREN, and Saito Ikuma, president of Federation of Cultural Clubs in Hosei, and so on.
大学で3年間で学生が112名を逮捕されるというこの本当に異常極まりない事態が起きている。
校内検察を解放するの。
June 15th, 2009、道路千葉 Railway Union sponsored a workers and students rally against the repression.
これが本当に俺たちのキャンパスなのか。でも一つだけ奪いされなかったものがある。
これだ。なんだ。
俺たちの団結です。
そうだ。私は8月生と心を一つにして普通にいる8人と本当に団結して、私は今日ここに立っています。
December 2009, they were finally released on bail after 8 months of detention.
という素晴らしい戦いにお招きいただいて本当にありがとうございます。私自身は、アメリカ法務省による渡航拒否ということで、行くことはできませんが、私と共に戦い抜いてきた仲間がそちらに伺います。バークレー校の戦いは非常に、歴史ある戦いだということを聞いております。ぜひこれから国際連帯を共に発展させていきたいというふうに思っています。
Astra of the Society of Student Workers It's not Obama but we That can change the world Master of the campus of student We will win。
私の名前は、
はい、
僕自身ですね、高校時代ロスに、短期留学をしていたので、ちょっとアメリカには縁があったんですけど、僕は今日本の基礎をされていまして、海外渡航ができないんですよ。なので、僕の仲間がこちらに行くと思うので、ぜひ交流を深めて帰ってきてもらいたいなと思います。
教育を少女にするということは未来を少女にするということです。我々は我々の未来を取り戻さなければなりません。共にこれからも一緒に戦っていきましょう。
Yeah!
We emphasize at the workers' rally of November the 1st in Hibiya, Tokyo, that the struggle of workers and that of students are one and the same. Since 2006, the police arrested 118 of us in Hosei. Nevertheless, our struggle continues. All over the world, more and more workers and students are fighting neoliberalism, privatization, union busting, and destruction of students' autonomy. Sisters and brothers in the United States, let's overthrow capitalism in death agony. Let's bring to birth a new world together.